Right, let's do this. Right, we're going to cook some spaghetti bolognese. But first, because I've only got one stove, I'm going to cook the spaghetti first. Wherever I've done with the spaghetti. Spaghetti is in here. So we're going to use some spaghetti. Now I've just got to wait for the water to heat up. So we're doing some spaghetti bolognese. Get my bowl ready. So in here, we'll put the spaghetti. we're going to need some tomato puree, which there's not enough in there. So we're going to need some chopped tomatoes, and some tomato puree. Bag of mince. This is reduced fat beef mince, less than 12% fat. I have tried vegan mince, but it tasted disgusting. It was horrible. I didn't like it. Didn't like it one bit. So that's why I can't be a vegan. And not just that, the vegan mince was high in sugars, and I'm diabetic and I can't have sugar, so this is what we got in here. What else can we have? Anything else in there? Let's get some spaghetti going. And then another one. There we go. That's the spaghetti in. Just got to let it melt down, basically. Well, not melt down, but need it to get to go into the water. just softening up the pasta. Almost there. See it's all floppy. And we bring it to a boil. And then we try and make it. Oh, stupid phone. And we try and make it al dente. And I'll be putting it into this bowl here. I haven't got a strainer. Unfortunately, no strainer. Where it doesn't stick together. Oh, there's a spider on the wall. Wincy, wincy spider. So at the moment I'm cooking the spaghetti in here. I would have been playing World of Warcraft, but unfortunately Blizzard have got some really strange system for getting accounts back. You have to have photo ID. I don't know why, because they don't have any of my photographs on record, so how are they going to know it's me? So it's a bit of a con, really. It's a one way of getting your personal details. See if I've got a lid big enough. No. On top of that. Yep, I do. What I'm going to do is I'm going to open the tin of tomatoes now. Tomatoes ready for the next stage. You can probably hear my fan going. almost cooked. Now we're cooking the spaghetti. Put in the tomatoes. And then we add the tomato puree. Almost done. Completely done. All we need now is a spoon. Spoon and a fork. Now we are done.